Welcome back, everyone. It's Stray Faye here with another episode of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. In the last episode, we did the mission Old Friends, where we helped Ritz against some monsters and a bladebiter that munched her sword. And Yak Dorsa, of all places, we had to chase her down over there. But no one died, so that's good. We only have two missions left. We have Meteorite Now, which I'm pretty sure will precede the story, because, yeah, no cancellations. And the Redwings, kind of a little offshoot quest. So I think I'm going to do the Redwings first. So the Redwings base has been found in Salika with Dark Knight Grissom. The Redwings boss is there. Godspeed. So, I'm going to fight the boss of the Redwings finally. So we have to be careful about using techniques, target all, and blades again. But we have Annie Law for that, so hopefully Marche can be of use here. Alright, let's start. Redwings. Alright, let's start off. Let's see what we can steal. Nansen. Little Nancy Arc Sword. I wonder if I have the Arc Sword. Let's see, we could. Oh, these guys are gonna be. You guys are underleveled. God, I don't know why. This quest took forever to get. Your gear isn't too unusual. No, you have a diamond sword. Might be cool to steal. Monty! You're the true Monty! Hey! Only Monty Blank is allowed to be called Monty. And Turner. This actually might be a really quick fight. Let's see, so that you... Monty, you're kind of overleveled. Ooh, Linny, you need some levels. Carson, Orly, Willy, Thane? I could put Thane, I don't want him to level up right now because he's physical damage. And I don't want his magic going up because that's kind of a waste of stats. So I might just let him wait back here. Alright, let's start the battle. First you found Clan Borzoi, and now you found us. You've done well. Too bad it all ends here. We'll win again. Everyone's on our side. No, they're not. Alright, we just have to defeat the boss. This might go really quickly. Alright. Should I get rid of... Bleh. Let's wait for Marche's turn before I get rid of that. Do-do-do. Sharpshoot. I don't think I can kill the boss, but let's go for Misotoxic, because I'm not sure height-wise if I'll be able to reach him with arrows. Yay, poisoned him! Okay, now he's doomed. Doomed to die. Marche. Okay, we can only go this far. And I must wait. Cannot use techniques. And Thane, wait. Do not do anything. It's not against the law to use defend, right? Defend, it's its own thing. It's not a technique. It targets myself. So I think I'm gonna use Aura. Because it's an amazing skill. Auto revive and auto regen. There we go. Lenny, Kupo. I cannot reach. Cole, can't reach anyone with Frog Song. I might be able to reach someone with Sheep Count. Go to sleep, so you don't get a turn. I think I'm gonna just bum rush the boss. There we go. You are asleep now. So I could probably just ignore him this fight. And Carson. I cannot walk in the water. Time magic? Haste isn't against the law, so I'll just speed up Orly. Please, I hope it's not against the law. I know haste is on there a lot, but... Alright, Monty. The real Monty. It's funny. Got him on this team. Why are you hiding behind a bush? Oh, right, you have blades. And that is a good thing I didn't use the anti-law right away. Auto regen, haha. Aw, you didn't hit me. That only works if he hits you. Although auto regen doesn't recover that much HP each turn, so maybe it was a good thing she dodged. Alright, these little guys are gonna be useless. Unless they use charge. They are. They're going to be smart. Oh wait. I think that's a juggler move. Bonk. Ah. He threw a beach ball at me. And you missed. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, let's do normal fight. Like that. I think Orly might kill him this fight. And wait then. Well, let's see if I can steal a sword. Not a technique, so steal a weapon. If you don't have your weapon, you're useless. There we go. Ha ha ha. Diamond sword taken. So he can do no damage to us. I'm kind of curious to see if he has a secret weapon. He doesn't. I never actually seen them use secret weapons, so that's why I never do it. Let's see. I'll go for the experience because I can't reach the paladin. Can't use air render because it's a technique and it's against the law. Fight. We might actually finish this quickly. Which means we can do a second mission. Well, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna smack you. Bonk. Yay, leveled up. The Spiritstone. How did you know? Blat. My one weakness. You didn't seem like a monster that needed a weapon. Some mysterious weapon to- ooh, Reaper cloth. Reaper cloak. Okay, people learned a thing. Oh dear. Alright. Missiles. Eh, we don't need to see missiles anymore. Ramses! No. The unit left crying. Okay, Marche gets the new weapon. Mastered Rush. What's after Rush? Backdraft? What is backdraft? Release aggression. Self-damaging fire attack. Okay. We mastered Bone Crusher so we can get the Wygar. Yeah, I can learn Strike Back. You learned a thing, so to Black Mage. Alright, do that. And that. What does the Reaper Cloth do? Let's see down here. Stained with blood. It's just creepy. Okay. Dash boots. I guess one of these. Still don't want to level up Thane, but he's getting closer to becoming Blue Mage and finally able to do that dispatch mission. Who else learned a thing? Wasn't Carson, it was Linny? No, he mastered Black Arrows, so that's not important. Is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, Monty didn't go with us. Or Mont Blanc. Blade, summon haste. Alright, let's do Meteorite now, because we have time. Yeah, we have a lot of time. Let's proceed the story. This is going pretty quickly. I'll need some for work, and some to give to Nono. I guess this is enough meteorite. Nono's gonna make something great, I know it! Uh-oh. Hey, that Stratir kid's info was good. Oh, not Don again. Look how much meteorite he's carrying. That'll fetch a pretty gill. Meteorite's scarce of late. They're after my meteorite. And the satyr. Doned. You have the same idea I did. We'll be taking that load off your hands. Oh boy. Got some Vieras in here. Alright. Camellia. These guys will be a challenge. Ooh. You have some good stuff. Masamune. And Ninja Gear. Grissom Bella. Ooh, Nike Bow. I just got one of those, but you have some nice stuff I want to steal. Bianca with a K. Joy Use. Rubber Suit. Ribbon. Very nice. You have some very nice stuff to steal. Mirage Vest. That'll teach Reflex to any fences we have. We have one of those, though. Nothing too interesting. Maybe that Cheer Staff. Bonita. And Delphine. Ooh, Mandu. Or Madu. Brint Set Gold Hairpin. They have really unique items on them. Let's see. Maybe I should switch Thane to Thief this fight just so he can assist me in stealing them blind. Alright, we want him. Get the Swordbreaker up. What else does he not know? Accessories. Steal the armors. Shield. Okay. So anything's pretty much up for grabs. Should I put white magic? Aim. There's nothing really that great. Ninja skills, I guess. Yeah. Sucks that I just switched him over, but meh. Steel ability, why not? What else? Let's put on some good armor. Only one. Alright, these guys can't steal, so I'll just put that on there. Dash boots. What else did I put on you? Thief armlets? That'll work. Alright, Thane. Have Monty help. I have Orly, because she's our assassin. Linny. Should I have Linny? Frog Song. Frog Song person. I gotta be careful with Carson, because I'm gonna be tempted to use haste. But I know that's against the law, so. Let's see, does Linny know any stealing? I don't think we made him to thief. He doesn't have anything good, unfortunately. I just have to. Should I? Let's change him. I know I'm gonna have to like switch everything back, but might do that off screen. Cause they have a lot of good stuff. Let's see. Yeah, let's put on another Swordbreaker. And counter would actually be nice for him. Dash boots. Put on thief armlets. You can have a shield. Put on the Genji shield. And I'll put call as a secondary skill because that's amazing. Alright. We have a lot of thieves with us, so let's start. Alright, defeat all enemies. This might actually take a while because I'm gonna rob them. Alright, Camellia gets to go first. I'm gonna strip her naked. Alright, let me check the laws. Nothing against stealing. Blade summon haste, so I gotta be careful with Marche. Let's see, let's move. I'll just weaken you for now. I know I can. Aw, never mind. I guess I won't weaken you. That's a conceal for the XP. Poof. A lot of times this doesn't work, apparently. Alright, gotta get closer. Thane. Okay, let's steal her weapon. Or should we. Nah, let's steal her armor, because I want to blank no steal weapon. Gotta be strategic here. go, Ninja, you're taken. Okay, Marche can't reach. So he will have to wait. I could use fighter techs. Air render. Please don't be against the law. Or else I'll be sad. Because I can't put Marche in jail. Ooh, owie. Okay. It's getting a little closer. It's gonna suck once they all converge on us, but we should be fine. Ooh, it's getting warm in here. My laptop generates so much heat. Okay, excellent. You can reach. So Monty, steal her weapon. And then we can finish her off. Got a good strategy going. Got the Masamune. Linny. Let's see, she has nothing else I can steal from her. So, let's see. Might just frog song someone? Hopefully this works. Poof! Yeah, it worked! Now, let's see if I can actually steal stuff from a frog. Alrighty, and let's have Carson. I'm in a really bad spot. If the summoner comes up and, like, uses her magic, we are in deep doo-doo. Ugh. I need to get in range. Well, let's hope we don't get into deep doo-doo. Alright. Yeah, this is, like, prime positioning for a summoner to just kill us. Alright, one down. I saved the sniper for last because she's a frog. Okay, good. The summoner's all the way over there. Doop doop doop. And she's gonna get closer because she can no longer use range attack. She might actually kill herself. She's gonna kill herself. And there she goes. Alright, well, can't steal a Nike bow, but I already have one. Alright, Thane leveled up, so next time we make him to a black mage, we don't have to worry for a while. And Orly. Sharpshoot. It's so toxic. Yeah, let's do that. Gonna get you. Aw, I missed. I wish I could use, like, last breath range, but I guess that would be kind of broken. Alright, steel armor, I guess. Does she have an accessory? I think she does have an accessory. Maybe I'll steal that. Give me that. Give me that ribbon. Oh, I missed. Does she have an accessory? Hopefully she doesn't have maintenance. Although I don't think Vieras can learn maintenance. Completely revive? What? Will she stay a frog? Okay, that actually works to my advantage, because I could keep stealing. Alright, let me see what she has. She does have the ribbon, it just missed. And you have the Nike bone plate. Alright, let's I guess steal either or. I'll steal the armor. This is gonna be a long drawn out fight. Alright, Bianca. Well, they came to rob us, and then we decided to rob them. We are horrible people. Alright, Delphine. Finally, their mages can set upon us. Oh no, Kitty. She's acting friendly. She wants attention. But I can't give her attention. Don't push the GameCube, please. That would suck if she pushed the power button. That'd be really precise. Right, gonna miss again? Yep. Lucky. Lucky me. Monty! Who should I go for? Steal. I can only steal weapons. Steal her weapon and then we can kill her again. Give me that Nike bow. So much treasure! We are the true villains of this game. Steal weapon. Oh my god. We are getting so lucky. Alright, who are you gonna attack? Are you gonna kill yourself again? Alright, this time you're gonna attack Carson. Blah. Alright. Let's attack you. Yeah, I can't really hit anyone else without hitting my friends. Aw, you have auto regen. Okay, good. My cat's just taking a nap. Underneath the desk. Alright, Bonita. So pretty. I have not gotten rid of blades yet. I should probably do that before I accidentally attack. Let's do that now. I know it's kind of a sacrifice. R3. Let's see if I could use Marche the whole fight without using fight. Might be bad, but let's try to kill you again. Alright, dead. And let's get Orly to the high ground if we can. Yeah, let's get her up here. And Thane, what can you steal? You can steal accessories. You are the only one who can steal accessories, right? And Marche. Let's try to get her stuff before we kill her. See, hopefully you don't miss. We can steal the ribbon. Ah, oh, I missed again. Really? Maybe you might have to skip it if it's being this difficult. Oh no! She's bringing back her friend. Wait, her friend doesn't have any stuff on her, so she's not going to pose a problem. Judge is getting out of the way. Let's see. Move. I am boxed in. What can I steal off the mage? Better just kill her, truthfully. Alright, let's try to steal the rubber suit. We're just surrounding them. Steel armor, that's what I'm looking for. This is fun. Alright, her accuracy is helping her. Camellia, please don't one-hit kill people. Alright, you are going to hit me. Then you will die. Or miss, I guess. I don't think I get penalized if I use blades with counter. Okay, you're gonna punch me in the back of the head. Ow! Alright, that did nothing. A rubber suit must have nullified the lightning from the Atmos blade. Okay, might have to skip on the rubber suit. Because it's taking too long. Yay, auto regen! Alright, what would be good to steal out of all these people? Your staff. You have a Madu and Brint set. Brint set's pretty rare because you only get that through a mission. Can't reach. Already stole her weapon. So I'll try to steal the deer staff. Steal weapon. And then I'll kill her. I'll kill her. So morbid. Wait, did I miss? I think I missed. I looked down for a second. Okay, Phoebe needs to go. Because I don't want her reviving anyone anymore. I should probably use one-hit KO moves, but eh. Meh. Steal weapon up from you. Give me that. Alright. We are sitting pretty in the city. Alright, can I steal her Brint set before I decide to kill her? Because the elementalist is giving me too many problems. Alright, we got the Brint set. Alright, Bonita, you're gonna have a really hard time targeting us. Alright, so you just wait. Alright. Kinda tempted to get all three of them, even if I sacrifice Monty. Monty doesn't overturn magic, right? He doesn't. Okay. I'm going to sacrifice Monty to do this. Aha. Alright, she got auto-regen too. And let's wait. Phoebe, you're gonna heal yourself. Either that or you're gonna try to bring the frog to life. Looks like you're gonna heal. Yeah, you are a problem. Gotta take you out. Camellia can't really do anything. We have no weapon. So you're gonna attack Monty, who has counter. Yay. Take that. Not that much damage, but that's all we can really ask for. I really want to steal stuff from Bianca. She has that red ribbon, and those are really rare. Making this fight longer than it has to be, but okay. It's being impossible. Bianca, can you please hit my Shay so you can kill yourself? Nope. You're actually gonna be smart and use magic. Okay. Whew. Phew. Alright, Delphine's ready to die. Lightning damage. Blah, no. Alright, let's think about killing people, so try to finish off you in one hit. Should I rock seal? I don't think her hairpin nullifies that, so let's see if we get the hit. Did we? No, we didn't. Darn. Are there any more weapons to steal? I don't think so. Alright. Alright, Monty. Let's try to kill him. Let's try to end the fight. We got a pretty good haul, but this is taking a really long time. I missed, and at least I got the mage. Okay. Take out the white mage, because she's being really annoying. Take that to overkill, Jesus. Cheese and crackers, alright. The rest of this fight should be fairly simple. Nope. Alright, you're dead. You are overly dead. Yay. Carson. Black magic. Oh, I was gonna absorb the magic, but it'll at least do some damage. Ah, it almost killed her. And she got some magic power back from that. Lenny. I could try to put the elementalist to sleep to see if that will help me steal. Let's see, she'd count. Because if they're put to sleep, then that usually means 100%. 100% steal rate. It didn't work. Oh, right, her ribbon must be protecting her from sleep. I don't know about the summoner. She's probably just from the face attack. Alright, if I don't want to use the R3 anti-law, I'm going to try going for the ribbon again. One more time, because it's super rare. Please. I missed. Okay. It's weird that they let me steal a weapon so easily, but not the accessory. No siree. Alright. I guess we'll have to finish him off. Boop. Little jelly water. Alright, let's see if I can kill you again. This time, will a last breath kill you? Please? Please and thank you? Yay! Dead. Thank you, Orly. And she leveled up. Alright, two more to go. One of them's practically dead. Alright, I know Carson can reach the Elementalist, so I'm going to kill you dead. Blech. And Monty gets to go. And dead. Yay, we did it. Doned? Where are you? Oh. What? Doned, it's you! Hey, that's... Wow, you sure found yourself a big chunk, didn't you? Doned, give that back. I know all about your plans. You're gonna use this to make a gift for Mute, right? What is he gonna make for you? A magic salad shooter? Or maybe Mura something? Haha, I want one too. Give the stone back, Doned. Oh, ah! Doned, what has gotten into you? Selling me to bounty hunters? Taking my meteorite? You're trying to make the world the way it was, right? That's why you're gonna see Mute, isn't it? What's it to you? I don't want you to. I don't want to go back, ever. That's why I'm going to stop you. Doned? Of course you want to go back. You have a reason to. You can run around and play with your friends. But what's waiting for me? Have you thought of that? You have everything back there, and I have nothing. Don't wait. You said I have everything. But I don't. There's something you have. Something I've always wanted. You just don't realize it. Alright, that went well. In terms of stealing. Alright. It's kind of cruel, really. It's like, you're trying to set the world back to normal. To a world where your brother can't walk. So, I don't know, like, whatever he has, like, is it really that important than his ability to walk? I don't know. Well, I know what it is, but I'm not gonna spoil it. Alright. Don't need these cards. Ooh. Automatically placed. That's the palace. Faceless Dolls is back. Ooh, Max's Oath Bow. One of the endgame bows we can use. Alright, Olgin. Finally a Banga, but don't need you. Alright, so we got Bervinia Palace. Let's see. In the next episode, I'm gonna go to the pub. This episode's been pretty long because we did two missions and I was just kind of drawing it out, stealing things. I mean, I got a really good haul, so I'm glad I did it. But I'm gonna save the pub and whatever missions are in there for the next episode. And in the meantime, off screen, I will change all the classes back to who they need to be. Alright, hope to see you there. Bye-bye.